10 lines on Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. On 15th August 1947, our India got independence from British rule. Independence Day is a national festival of India. The Prime Minister hoists the national flag at the Red Fort, Delhi. Prime Minister delivers his speech to the citizens of India. After Independence Day, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. On this day, people remember the sacrifices of the great freedom fighters. People celebrate this day by flying tricolor kites. People decorate their homes, roads, schools with the national flag to show their patriotism. I love my country and I am proud to be an Indian. If you like our videos, please subscribe to our channel for more updates.